Cool. Okay, we're rolling.
This song is called I Never Liked Your Friends, and it will be on an album I'm releasing later this year, fall of 2018. And it is a song I wrote after a breakup, and it's pretty self-explanatory, so...
Paper to pen.